I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
But Robert, any risk for a fight? Because some stars that I know in boxing, they have the easiest, lightest sparring before every fight. They never want dangers or someone that can hurt them or knock them out.
I know that. I've seen that before with a lot of trainers. 22. They have a different system. And I'm not saying it doesn't work, because there's a lot of world champions that fight using that system that some trainers have, where sparring partners are just punching bags.
Yeah.
They're just there to fuck.
You're right. To take a beating.
To take a
give
beating.
Confidence to their fighters.
They're there to take a beating, and they're there to do what the trainer tells. I want you to work on only your left. I want you to take it easy or don't go to the body. I've seen that before. You can't go to the body because you can't hit him in the body. Or don't be so aggressive. No.
But you don't believe it. You believe in good, tough sparring?
I believe in good sparring that's going to give you the best sparring out there. It's going to get you in the best shape of your life.
The best preparation.
Obviously. Yeah. If one of those guys starts hurting and putting beatings on the guy, then of course we're gonna change it or tell him to maybe work with him. I've had it with my own guys. Even my own guys, if we got a sparring partner and my guy hurts the sparring partner, work. Then we'll get somebody else. But we can't just put beatings on anybody. And if my fighter is the one getting the beating, then we'll change the sparring partner and we'll get an easier one. But we do like to work. I want to get my fighters to be tested, and Mikey needs to be in great shape for this fight. Needs to really be tested. He really needs to be tested against his sparring partners, so he could be ready for Lipinets.
Well, Mikey sparred a heavyweight, and he did very good. I understand it was good work. How about him against Lipinets? What do you think, Peter?
Who?
Brandon
gets his ass kicked. Number.
Let's see. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.